हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। नाउ आई एम डूइंग दिस वीडियो फॉर गिविंग यू सम होम असाइनमेंट्स फॉर समर वेकेशन। सो इन दिस वेकेशन ऑफ 12 और 15 डेज यू हैव टू लर्न एट होम very sincerely. We have to work hard in our studies so that you can achieve your learning process, you can achieve success in your learning. Success is only in your hands. We can only work hard for you, we can only send videos for you. So all the best in the beginning for your all the subject teachers are giving you homeworks, so do it sincerely. If you neglect the homeworks, then you are going to suffer the whole year, because this is the time you can make up your studies, you can do properly, you are at home, you have sufficient time also. So before starting my summer vacation homework, I am giving you one continuation. This is also a part of homework. One continuation of chapter 7. We were learning chapter 7. As the continuation of chapter 7, I am going to give you one table to write. Write this in your copy, this table. Functions of the various parts of brain, because we were in the last video we have learned the parts and functions of brain. In for your knowledge, this was the question, draw a neat and labeled diagram of human brain. You have to do it. If you miss this one, you again hear the video, revise the video and do it. And after that, human brain parts and functions, we have done it, and the functions of midbrain were not given there. So I have again made a slide for you to show the functions of various parts of the brain. So do this. This is very important. You must know this portion. So do this in your copy and continue your homework. And some question answers are also there to continue. This is a flowchart of human brain as a continuation of the table. As a continuation of this table, you have to write this also, flowchart of human brain. What are the main parts of the brain? You can see at a glance, you can understand at a glance by making this table, by drawing this flowchart in your copy. At a glance you can understand. In the time of examination, it will be easy for you. All these things help you. And these are the question answers of that portion which we have learned till date in chapter 7. The question answers given in your textbook, page number 119, there are 5 questions given. The answers of those questions are given here. These are also you have to write as a continuation of chapter 7. So write this along with your notes of chapter 7. Okay, and here there are 2 questions, total 5 question answers are there. There are in total 5 question answers. So this portion is completed up to brain. See, what is the difference between a reflex action and walking? What happens at the synapse between two neurons? Which part of the brain maintains posture and equilibrium of the body? The next question, how do we detect the smell of an agarbatti? What is the role of brain in reflex action? You pause the video and you can write these answers in your copy. Okay, now I am going to come to the main homework. From chapter 6, life process, I have given some questions. Very, very short answer questions I have given to you. Very, very short answer question. To know how much you learn, to know, to test your knowledge yourself, I have given these questions. You can write it yourself, you can write it by referring, you can, once you refer and write it and again you can learn it, but you have to, it is a must to confirm that your answer should be correct. Once you write a wrong answer in your copy, note down a wrong answer in your copy, then it will be a problem for you. Because whenever you write a wrong answer, it is that make your understanding, the wrong understanding you will be developed. So first you confirm that whatever the answer you are writing is correct in your copy, then only you do it. Somebody has the tendency to take the copy of other children and copying the answers, that is not good. You do it yourself. If you revise the video of that particular topic, you will get the answer also. In the video, very detailly I have explained all these portions. So do it by yourself. It is a request. Do it by yourself and do it completely. Very short answer questions are given there. Now the different types of questions are included based on your examination. What type of questions are asking in the examination, on the basis of that only the questions are selected here to give you. The type of questions, I cannot give you all the different type of questions, but all the number of questions cannot be given as assignment, but the types are selected here, which type of questions coming in the examination, and I tried my best to give such type of questions for you. See, some questions are here. You have to go through this video and write down these. I have given you in the form of a video. So you write the questions at first. You write the questions at first in any copy. You can write it in rough copy also. And after that, you write the question along with their answers in your answer copy, in your classwork copy. Do all these work in your classwork copy only. Don't take a homework copy separately. So all these questions you can write somewhere else first, and then one by one you can write the answers in your classwork copy. Along with the questions you have to write the answer. Whenever you write the question answers in the classwork copy, you have to write along with the question. Don't miss the question in that. Then choose the correct option. Some questions are given. To choose the correct option, this will increase your knowledge, increase your power of understanding, and you can learn more perfectly by doing this multiple choice question. You can understand the topic more perfectly by doing this multiple choice question. So how many questions are given in total multiple choice? 6 here and 5 here. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 questions are given, and the question number 86. This question is assertion and reason type question, because this type of question is coming in the examination. Assertion and reason type questions, you read it once, the assertion is given, reason is given, and using the key you have to finalize your answer. So assertion reason type question. This is another objective type. So only this much questions I am giving to you. Only one chapter we have already completed, and from that chapter different types of question selected and given to you. And one more request is that you have to draw all the diagrams. You have to draw all the diagrams whatever I have given in the videos. Whichever diagrams I have given in the videos, you have to draw all those diagrams if you have not drawn them yet. If you have drawn them, then it should not be repeated. Once it should be drawn in your copy, only once. Okay, so these are your home assignment. Do it, learn it, and you can revise the videos for further analysis of the chapter, revision of the chapter. You can revise the chapter by revising the videos. All the videos may be with you. It should be with you. You should not delete the videos immediately. You should not delete the videos the whole through the throughout the year. You should have those videos with you. Then only you can learn them. Okay. So these are your homework. All the best. Do it. And complete your work by learning and by writing. All the best once again. Happy summer vacation. Stay home, stay safe.